involved in that sort of price in the pool, that sort of money that's floating around. But this is race four. You've still got some time to work out those quaddies. Green light is on. Filano short here at $1.35. He loves the red. Set now. And away, Filano jumped only fairly. He's getting bumped a bit. Harry Aztec came over, so did Kumbayana's Song. All of a sudden, the favourites back fourth, and around them goes Curly Magic. So Curly Magic strikes a lead. Kumbayana's Song with it. They get away 2.5 on Filano. Then Flash of Hope, Harry Aztec. Well back, Precious Parker and Nitnoy hitting the lead. Curly Magic, those gone for home, and Curly Magic raced away and won by three. Kumbayana's Song second, Filano third. The short prize favourite didn't have any luck at all. Then Flash of Hope, Harry Aztec and Nitnoy and Precious Parker, the last pair in. Winner will be Curly Magic for Michael Stewart. $10 on you bet. Mick Stewart got up there nice and quick down the back. Got around the outside and took over Kumbayana Song. She stuck to her guns in second. And Filano will get third ahead of two, Flash of Hope. It is 7-4-1-2. 7-4-1-2 here at Strathalbyn, 26.40 the run. Run home 14.72, Curly Magic, number 7.